recently. And I'm not going to say him, just him by himself, but that team. Because it's hard to say one guy is the best. Okay, yes. Have I ever been to a Boys and Girls Club before? Yes, I grew up in a Boys and Girls Club. The Boys and Girls Club back in Lexington, Michigan, that was my first job. That was the first place I learned how to go. We used to work at the rodeo. We used to go and we would serve the people cokes through the Boys and Girls Club. And we would get like a nickel, a tray. Every tray that we sold all the cokes, we would get a nickel. And so I was so happy because I learned a lot. I learned how to play pool at the Boys and Girls Club. I learned a lot of different things at the Boys and Girls Club. And then I definitely all my basketball skills at the Boys and Girls Club. So that's what it's all about. Now, yes.
Got off work on Friday.
cleaning office, and it had 7 floors, okay? So I would go to the 7th floor. Remember I said, if you don't dream it, you can't become it. I used to dream when I would go on to my favorite office. I used to dream that I was already the CEO. So I used to bust in the door and walk to that desk that was in my favorite office and sit down and put my feet up and pretend I had an assistant out front. What's your name? I used to say, okay. I hit the intercom button, pick up the phone, and say, Imani, can you bring me some coffee and donuts in the day's paper? So I would pretend Imani used to come in and bring me some coffee and donuts. And I would pretend for hours I was making decisions as the CEO in this office. So here we are now. At that time, I was 15 years old. Next week, I'll be 49. So 34 years later, I am that what? I can't hear you. Louder. I am that CEO. I can have 40,000 people bring me some coffee and donuts because I got my grades. Because I wanted to be more than just a basketball player. Because I go and I work people. Because I was smart enough to know once I got some money from the Lakers, I knew how to invest that money. So you can't tell me that you can't do it because I'm a kid from the ghetto too. So if I can do it, you can do it. Just make sure you apply yourself and you get good grades. Can we do that? And then you come back and you take care of your parents. Clap on that one. Okay. May God bless you all. And make sure you handle your business. Okay, I want everybody to stand up right quick. And we got some special people from Best Buy that's gonna come up. I want you to clap. Before, when I say one, just clap one time. One, two. So when I say two, I mean two times. Two. Nice. Three. One time. Two times. Three times. Yeah, see, Minnesota, we got it going on, man. Yeah, I like that. I like that. One time. Three times. Can we do 4 today and even 4? 4 times! Can we do 5? All right, okay, Minnesota. Man. So let's give it up for Best Buy for allowing me to come here and talk to you. And may God bless you. Have a seat. And make sure